And now we have a hotline from Zoe in the United States.
I have been watching Master's New Year's Eve Ghost Stories series these couple of days. I love the spiritual lessons in these stories. I was wondering, what kind of karma did the handsome man create to have the ghost, who was a snake person, be in his life to take his life force? Does it have to do with meat karma that people accumulate, since by eating meat, we are taking the lives of helpless animal people, just like the snake person? Or does it also have to do with what Master previously informed us, that when we eat meat, we become mixlings and hybrids, and our blood is not pure anymore? So this kind of confusing energy is somehow attractive to ghosts? Also, I wanted to share that I had a similar experience with a ghost. Even though it did not manifest into a physical person, it came into my life and tried to make me fall in love with it by saying it knows me from another life, etc. Thanks to Master and Heaven, I was able to see that the ghost's intention was destructive. However, it often feels like being under a spell that no normal humans can get out of. For example, one day, the ghost tried to charm me again in a dream. When my sleeping state mind was about to take the bait, Heaven suddenly showed me a series of equations that show which similar things my mind has accepted to be true and which things my mind has deviously rejected to be false, and how many times acceptance and rejection happened. By looking at those equations, I think the ghost can see what is the best time to tell me something that I am likely to believe, even if my mind has rejected it previously. It is kind of scientific, based on patterns. I really thank Master for telling these stories, as they help to enlighten us from many situations. I hope one day soon, my meditation will help erase the bad karma for my ghostly experience, so that I will be free from it once and for all. Thank you, Master, and I love you, Zoe, from the United States.
Perceptive Zoe, we also very much enjoyed Master's New Year's Eve ghost stories. It is precious to have a Master who is so creative in her ways of showing spiritual truths. Everyone, no matter what level, can thus relate and deepen their understanding. Wishing everything to get better each day for you and the intelligent United States in the care of the Providence. Supreme Master TV Team, P.S. We are happy to offer Master's benevolent words to you. Inquisitive Zoe, you understood the story well. Dark habits, such as those from meat eating, really attract dark beings and/or influences to the person. One must, therefore, stay away from any situation that creates bad karma, as it will always bring negative consequences, both in this life and hereafter. Our only protection is to faithfully keep the five precepts and meditate diligently. Do also sincerely pray to God for help, and you will feel freer, lighter, and happier. Always recite the protective holy names, powerfully charged by Master's love, to ward off negative influence, so that even during sleep you will remember them, hear the word of God, thus being mightily protected. I wish you speedy spiritual elevation and wish your neighborly co-citizens of America all the best, including more protective God's energy.
And eating of their flesh and drinking of their blood to their own destruction corrupted their bodies and shortened their days. The Gospel of the Holy Twelve Essence.
We welcome your hotlines, stories, and or cute loving animal people clips.